So, things you're gonna see in today's video, a magician comedian.
Boring.
He was really boring, so you're welcome for it only being a few clips. What else did we do?
We went to San Juan.
We went to San Juan and shopped. But I didn't video that stuff because we've already been to Puerto Rico, so that's when we did the really exciting stuff. I didn't want you to think Puerto Rico was boring. Because we've kind of made it a chill day. So, sorry you guys don't get to hang out with us for that part of stuff. But if you go to Puerto Rico, I recommend the zip lining and the rainforest tour. And whoa, no one told me my hair was messed up. Let's go to 4. And yeah, oh, you're gonna see formal night 2 dinner. Where they performed at a shit for the song. And bye. On a timer.
Where's mine at? Whoa.
I haven't seen any in yours.
You can pour some, but it's, you gotta realize mine's fatter.
How many cups am I have to get to?
Here, you can pour some back in mine.
You should just ask them, can you fill that up with Coke? It's bottomless.
Don't drink it.
Ew, it's straight rum.
You're gonna throw up tonight.
Better you than me. That was pretty cool when
you're
that...
You're still recording! No! I didn't know you're recording that.
Yeah.
God, heck.
We're throwing the guys on pizza!
I'm leaving!
It didn't work when the lights were out.
It's out.
It's because it's dark.
My
We can't go into the public with you screaming like that.
I'm gonna see if I break. But when it's over, you gon' need your love. 'Cause I don't
Very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, it's time for the showtime.
So you're supposed to wait until he says, "Is anyone?" whiskey and then cheer. Everyone's just cheering.
I don't mean to nitpick. You just sort of have to wait for me to say, is anybody else from Kentucky?
Kentucky's not that exciting.
Shows. Here's the first one. Come on down. Number one, coming your way. Ready? Number one. Let's go for number two. Number two. Turn this way just a little bit. The other way. It's not that type of curse. Yeah, that way right there. Ready? Here it comes. You feel number two go in your pants? Second car. Not number two. Second car. It's a good trick, but it ain't that good. Let's be honest. Can't hear three and three. Three cards have travel, ladies and gentlemen. Three cards go from there to there. That's one of the most difficult tricks in magic to perform. One of the most difficult, but not the most difficult. I'll do that one now and make them go back. You guys caught that, did you? And I'm smarter than some of the other cruise lines I work on, you know. Over at Disney, they sit back and go, hopefully he can do it.
It's good.
Let me give you guys a little bit of advice. This is free advice from me and to you. If you ever happen to win one of them Disney cruises the day before you're supposed to go, jump in front of a speeding truck. Because, folks, you don't want to live through 7 days of that giant Nazi rat chasing you around a cruise ship. Third day out, you'll want a smokestack with a fifth of Jim Beam and a harpoon gun. Just watching that duck dance a Macarena and speed up. We're living as we are. Now, a few minutes ago, we counted those cards. We had 20, you had 8, and you had 12. Now, if I did what I said I did, you would now have 9. Fantastic. And you would now have 11. So, do anything, I'll get you in a second. Take those cards out of your pocket. You yourself counted just a few short seconds ago. You had 8 cards. You're going to do it the same way where everybody can see it one at a time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 3 extra cards. We're right there. Give it up. Check out 3 cards that weren't there before. Now that's pretty cool. He didn't have anything else in his back pocket. Did you have anything else in your bra? Well, I mean, it's not. Now's the moment we're all waiting for. Whip the puppies out. I didn't know there was an option, but the cards are fine. Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It actually worked. Let's give them a nice round of applause. You didn't miss a thing. I just made some cards move. That's kind of just my warm-up trick. Where are you ladies from? Arizona. Wow. Anybody else from Arizona? Yeah. I'm from Arizona. Why the hell is that? We were all from Kentucky a couple seconds ago. Show. I'm about to make someone in this room the star of the show, the star of the cruise, as a matter of fact. You're going to be spotted around the buffet lines. People are going to want to sit by you on the tours you take years from now in shopping malls. Okay. Ready? And...